Take time to be holy. Speak oft with thy Lord. Abide in him always and feed on his service above.